I'm here at Manny Pacquiao's merchandise and tattoo shop. And these days, Freddie Roach is in England working with Amir Khan as he's going to fight this weekend. In the meantime, Buboy's taking over and he's training Manny. Freddie Roach is in England right now with Amir Khan, who's fighting this weekend. So who's training Manny Pacquiao?
No other than Manny's best friend in the world, Buboy Fernandez.
And how's that going?
Buboy is actually gassed out today. He did 10 rounds in the mitts.
Freddie Roach is in England. You're training with Buboy. How do you like that?
It's good. I mean, training is doing good, and we follow his instruction before he left.
What do you say, Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley? How do you see the fight going?
Wow. Always, we always see it that Manny's going to win. That's always how we see things, and we'd love to see it. Yeah, definitely.
Buboy's in charge now because Freddie's in England with Amir.
Yeah, Buboy and Alex are sharing responsibility. It's going good.
Did they put you in the mix too?
No, I do what I do. They don't put me, as far as training, I have nothing to do with that. That's not my deal.
I heard Manny put a leashing on Buboy, like he unleashed on him with all his power, 10 rounds.
Well, I don't know about that. You know what? Manny treats Buboy good. You know what? Buboy does a good job.
So Buboy, how did it go today in the gym? Good?
Yeah, doing good. I'm hungry.
Does Manny hit hard?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
So the other day I talked to a fan who was 100 years old. You've been around many, many years. Have you ever met a fan that's 100, so coherent, so involved, so enthusiastic?
And one who actually smokes 3 cigars a day. You know, it's totally amazing that some guy would still have, like, his wits.
I heard 10 rounds.
No. Just joking. I do it only 3 rounds.
Only 3?
Not 10. 10 rounds.
But you can handle
What's
it.
What's out, chicken?
Is it good, the chicken?
Hot.
He did do 10 rounds today. He almost died.
Twice.
To be honest, let's be fair to Buboy, not everybody could last 10 rounds just taking a beating from Manny, even with Pat.
Even with Pat. Buboy could easily go at around 220, 230 pounds. And he would put 70% of his weight in front of him, catch Manny's fists, punches with gloves, with his mitts, and Manny still backs him up. He would really.
And then to find out more about it, check it out. So there you have it, Manny Pacquiao, Shane Mosley, going down May 7th. The fight will air on pay-per-view on Showtime. You won't want to miss it. The Manny Pacquiao store in Hollywood, right under the wild card. I'm elie seckbach.
Reporting.
Reporting.